I just want to get to elevator hop. I know I have 40 seconds of time save. You're absolutely right, Susie. It is stupid. Especially when you like bump up against the shelf and Buzz just doesn't want a ledge grab at all. Like, then what was the point? Buzz is blind to edge detection. That very well could be. Like, I swear, there has to be, like, something that was like, yeah, 85% of the time, or less, could be less, he'll grab the ledge, but, like, that other 15%, we're just not gonna let him grab the ledge. Just to make the game a little more difficult. Sometimes I feel that way. Okay, we're fine. Woo. I didn't think we were gonna grab the spade there. Close. Oh my gosh, just grab it, Buzz. Oh, right? The alleys and gullies awning, marketplace awning is terrible. I swear that one's like less than 50% he'll grab it. I'm convinced of it. Almost got the nail jump. Almost had it. Like that. How did he not grab the ledge there? Sometimes I feel like if you're too high above the ledge, like slightly too high above the ledge, he doesn't grab it. Okay, I'm fine with being 4 seconds behind. We can make that up. I feel like this game, for some reason, just has bad ledge detection altogether. In some areas more than others. Like, there are definitely some areas that have worse ledge detection than others. I might be too high. Okay, we're fine. Ooh, okay. Made it on the rope. Never mind. I was a little worried there. Okay, we got it this time. Alice Toyborn jump rope shelf. Oh, yeah. That one is kind of wonky as well. Let's go. Good bombs away. I'll take it for sure. Oh, nice ground pound. We might have rainbowed that if we hadn't ground pounded there. The lag is incredible. You're done good, bud. Well, that's unfortunate. And I can't deflect his punches. That was a bad slime time. Couldn't deflect any of his punches. Got hung up on the little wall for half a second there. Wow, I'm surprised we rainbowed that. Alright, Spaceland, please be nice to me. Can we be friends today? Not starting out so hot. Really bad RNG. Backup coin. Just in case something goes wrong. Yeesh. Okay, he was in a good spot there. Okay, we didn't need backup coin, but better safe than sorry. Oops. Cost me an even bigger rainbow. Whoops. Oh no! How did that happen? Okay, we're fine. We can still save a lot of time in this level. Thank you. Oh, what? How did I not get him? That's 16 seconds at the end.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace. You're mocking me, aren't you?
Just gotta make it down the slide now. Be fine. Yo, what's up, Wolf? How you doing? I'm doing all right. Just hoping to PB here. Having a pretty good run so far. Elevator hop has been okay. Could have been better, obviously. But we are 36 seconds ahead, and that'll give us sub 33. Give us that 32 I've been looking for, so. Exactly, Susie. My guess is it could. I just have to play smart is all. If I don't play dumb, I'll be fine. Like that. Okay, I just wanted to stay on the frame there. Could have been better. Yeah, we're on a good pace right now, but like was stated earlier, I don't want to jinx it just yet. Once it's dead, we can jinx it. That was really risky to do it that way. I don't know, guys. Gonna be close. I'm not even gonna try. I definitely needed more time in elevator hop to make sure, but oh my gosh, I should have failed that. I should have failed that. Did you see me go up that little hill there? Oh my gosh, I'm surprised that didn't cancel the race. I am stupid lucky there. Green to blue. Blue to red. Yellow to green. Who needs a cheat sheet when I have Susie to help me figure out how this works? I need to have a really, really, really good boss fight here. I don't think I can get it though. That's very true, Susie. Nope. Ah, so close. We're so close to